was holding back. He wasn't being cooperative. He wasn't giving me the information I needed. Evasive. And finally, I felt that he was playing games.
There is so much evidence in this situation. Setting aside any anecdotal testimony from any witness, anybody who's been in one of these facilities, the evidence as to how the system operates in and of itself is illegal. It's inherently evil in the manner in which this business is conducted. That's the problem.
Thank you.
Thank you. sending you to the Absalom Asylum.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.